In yin yoga, we do more passive stretching held for longer periods of time to really allow our connective tissues to release. This is different than our other classes where we use active stretches to get into the muscle. Yin poses mainly focus on the lower half of the body and are done seated or grounded. This is a great class if you want to gain flexibility or just slow down for a moment.